Hello, I'm Jane Werwin, the founder of Dermalogica, and speaking to you from Los Angeles, California. It's my pleasure to join you in celebrating International Women's Day. As one of 3.5 billion women on the planet, it's always a pleasure to celebrate a day that's dedicated for us. But really, being an international woman isn't just about one day in the year. It's about making a difference every day, every year. And as a skin therapist and part of the skincare industry, I'm very proud that our industry puts more women into their own business than any other industry in the world. In fact, 98% of all skin therapists are women. So the financial security and independence of those women, of all women, who are especially entrepreneurs, is critically important to Dermalogica, because Dermalogica is the number one professional product in our industry. So it's also a responsibility to make sure that not just the women in our industry, but women around the world in whatever industry they are in whatever trade they are in, and in whatever business they have built, it's important that they're supported, especially by other women. So, in 2010, Dermalogica wrote a commitment to the Clinton Global Initiative in partnership with Kiva through microloans to fund 25,000 women into their own businesses. And I'm really thrilled to report that 2011 was our first year, and we have well surpassed our target for that. So, however you choose to support another woman, whether it's lending your voice on March 8th, at International Women's Day, whether it's tweeting about it, writing in your blog about it, or just putting your hand up and saying, I support other women, all of that's great. But I also want to encourage you to join us, to join Dermalogica in our initiative, which we call FIGHT, Financial Independence Through Entrepreneurship. And you can go online to joinfight.org/dermalogica and lend your voice and lend your hand to making a difference. We've already funded money for microloans to women around the world. We're asking you to direct where that loan should go. And the reason is simple. By going on to the website, by directing that loan from Dermalogica, you will read about another woman's story. You will quite simply reach out and hear who she is, what she does, and why she needs your help. And is there any better way to celebrate every day? Thank you.